I am Jamie Davenport. I am a first assistant accountant.
Yeah, my name is Ryan Newton. I've worked as the production accountant, the assistant accountant, and the accounts payable clerk.
The job of the first assistant accountant is to process the day-to-day invoicing and bill payments of the production. So anywhere from petty cash to P-cards, all the way to production rentals, vehicles, and the rental space or stages. Also, we process the payments for locations. So if we're gonna be shooting at a school or a bar or anything like that, we have to process the payments for that, usually within like 24 hours of receiving the check request or the fact that we're gonna be shooting there.
Coming from being like a CPA or doing regular accounting for a firm, coming into film, you'll feel a huge difference because it's like the atmosphere is different and just the workload is different. It's just something you have to get used to, but you'll definitely understand a lot of it.
We're very much a service-oriented department. We make sure that they have the money to buy the stuff that they need to buy, because it's one of those things where each studio is different, but they give each department a certain amount of money weekly, and they have to allocate that, and we help them figure out if they've spent it or if they haven't spent it.
I've worked on a film at my school called Alter Egos, and worked on War Room, which was a Christian film that was shot in North Carolina. And I've worked on House of Cards.
I did Being Mary Jane. I worked on Zoe Moon. I've worked on Breakout Kings. I've worked on Resurrection. I just finished shooting Atlanta, which was a lot of fun. Which, if you haven't seen Atlanta yet, y'all should watch Atlanta. It's a great TV show. Sleepy Hollow is the one I'm working on right now. I've only been on there for about a month or two. And I did Devious Maids. I worked on Oblivion as a set PA.
Being able to like do what I do with something I love is just, it's amazing. And it's something that I feel like I could really grow into and like learn to like love it, especially since I'll be able to teach other people how to do something that I love if they have a passion for it.
If you come in and you don't know how to process, how to write up a PO or enter it into the computer, which sounds very easy, but it can be difficult if you've never done it before. And it's very, you got to be very detail oriented. So having prior knowledge to joining a show is definitely good.